As one of the nation's great public research universities, the University of Maryland strives to provide an environment rich with opportunities for world-class research. In an effort to make its research resources more easily accessible, the University of Maryland Division of Research, the Division of Information Technology, and the University Libraries have partnered to create a new website and searchable database, which integrates resources across the university, making this information easy to find and use in research proposals.
Whether it's late at night, on a weekend, or during a holiday, our people are working diligently to get proposals finished and sent off to the funding agencies. We realize that we must make this information more easily accessible, so we created a one-stop shop for researchers.
Just as research crosses boundaries between disciplines, so do the services we offer on campus to support it. Three campus divisions have partnered to offer in a single place access to UMD's vast resources and expertise. This makes it easier for researchers to find what they need to be successful.
The resulting website, Integrated Research Resources on Campus, or IRRoC, supports researchers while carrying out their projects, as it includes research facilities, systems and services, connections to experts, and much more. By leveraging the expertise of each of the IRRoC partners, we can provide administrative support for the complete research lifecycle. Have a look.
Resources found on IRRoC.umd.edu allow you to browse through each stage of the research process.
Hi, I'm Erica Glasper, a new researcher on campus in the Department of Psychology. And my work focuses on hormone, brain, and behavior interactions. Right now, I'm developing my research idea, and I need some help finding resources about managing my project and communicating and disseminating results. I'm happy to see that there are resources on this. I'll have to remember to come back to those. Let's see what kind of facilities I can use on campus. I'm not a browse kind of person, so I'll use the search feature. Here's the result. A comprehensive list of research facilities here at the University of Maryland. Now that I see all of the great facilities we have access to, I need to go back to the Fund Your Research stage on the homepage. It looks like there are a lot of options for funding. I need to narrow this down. This is great. There are a number of campus resources that I can use to get my project started. Each resource has a small letter I icon that provides more information about that particular resource. Or I can simply click on the item name to go directly to that resource. It's really convenient that the resource opens in a new tab, much easier to get back into IRRoC. I wonder if they have any budget templates for external funding. On the left, I can click on Build Your Budget and get access to a number of resources that will help me create a budget for my project. IRRoC also features a number of resources to help me build my proposal. It even has detailed templates that I can use. I see a template with general information about the University of Maryland, which is always required in proposals. When I click the link, it downloads the text that I can copy and paste into my document. As a young researcher new to campus, I'm definitely going to make use of IRRoC in the future.
There you have it, a website that connects researchers like you with the resources you need when you need them.
We invite you to take full advantage of the IRRoC website to help you develop novel ideas, compete for funding, conduct research, and disseminate your findings.
Visit IRRoc.umd.edu at any time to benefit from the research resources and expertise we have here at the University of Maryland.